Hello. My name is Thomas Olander. I'm an associate professor of Indo-European Studies at the Department of Nordic Studies and Linguistics at the University of Copenhagen.
My name is Henning Andersen. I am a research professor at the University of California in Los Angeles.
The South Slavic group includes Bosnian, Croatian, Montenegrin, Serbian, and Slovene, Bulgarian, and Macedonian. Old Church Slavonic is not a modern language, but it's most closely related to modern Bulgarian and Macedonian. Here is a picture showing a page from an Old Church Slavonic manuscript. It's the manuscript known as the Codex Zografensis, which is written with the so-called Glagolitic script. As you can see, it looks very different from most modern scripts. Here is a picture showing a page from another Old Church Slavonic manuscript, the Codex Supraslienensis. As you can see, it's written in a totally different script, the one called Cyrillic.
Two of the lax vowels are represented with Cyrillic letters, referred to as the front yer and the back yer. OCS noun phrases are linearized or serialized according to their information structure. As a consequence, determiners can both precede and follow their nouns, and adjectives can both precede and follow their nouns they modify. All depends on how much information they add to a given situation. One exception to this obvious free linearization is quantifier phrases, where there is a really predominant order, namely numerator before denominator. One interesting thing about prepositions and postpositions is that when they govern conjoined nouns, they're often not repeated. In example two, you have the postposition radi, which governs both the preceding noun and the following noun in the genitive. In OCS, there are no definite or indefinite articles, but adjectives have two declensions, one definite, the other indefinite.
Vážení jeste, jakda ponosante vám I ždenonte vy I rekonte vseke zelo glagole navy ležonšte mene radi. Thanks so much for watching, or as these two fellows would have said, chvalivé vy.